At DLR in Augsburg, a welding system is deployed for joining thermoplastic fibre composite structures. Robotic handling and continuous process guidance make it possible to join large, complex components on a one-to-one scale. Aerospace structures are often enormous, and their joints need to be robust enough to withstand huge amounts of stress and strain. An airworthy welded joint can only be produced under ideally optimized processing conditions. DLR has developed the appropriate systems technology, which has been validated many times over. The WeldSealer process has been developed for the pre- and post-treatment of welded joints. This tool is also robotically guided and capable of applying added material to form a firmly bonded connection. Prior to ultrasonic welding, the additional matrix required for the joint can be applied in the bonding zone. After joining the laminate components, the joints can be optimally sealed with the weld sealer, thus creating the defined bonding zone geometrics and significantly improving the quality of the joints. The processes you are seeing require precise tool guidance, targeted energy input, and pressurized material cooling. Finally, all the relevant process data for quality assurance need to be recorded, making it possible to reliably control processes.